Students, please like and share this video and subscribe the channel. Thank you. Sum number 5th. The points P, Q, R, S, T, U, A and B on the number line are such that TR is equal to RS is equal to SU and AP is equal to PQ is equal to QB. Name the rational numbers represented by P, Q, R and S. Student, please see the diagram. Each part which is between the two numbers is divided into three parts. Therefore, A is equal to 6 upon 3. How 6 upon 3? That is 0 to 1, 3 part. 1 to 2, again 3 part. That is total 6 part. That is 6 upon 3. P is equal to 7 upon 3. Why 7 upon 3? A is equal to 6 upon 3 and P is equal to 8 1 upon 3, again that is 7 upon 3. Q is equal to 8 upon 3, so add 1 upon 3 in P, that is 7 plus 1 upon 3, that is 8 upon 3, and B is equal to 9 upon 3. Please see, if you simplify 9 upon 3, we will get 3. So it is given in the figure that B have the coordinator as a 3. Similarly, T is equal to minus 3 upon 3, R is equal to minus 4 upon 3, S is equal to minus 5 upon 3 and U is equal to minus 6 upon 3. Thus, the rational numbers represented P, Q, R and S are 7 upon 3, 8 upon 3, minus 4 upon 3 and minus 5 upon 3 respectively. It's clear? Very good. Sum number 6. Which of the following pairs represent the same rational numbers? First one, minus 7 upon 21 and 3 upon 9. Solution. Since one number is negative and other number is positive rational number, so they cannot represent same rational number. It's clear. Now see the second. Minus 16 upon 20 and 20 upon minus 25. Minus 16 upon 20 is equal to minus 4 upon 5. Divide the 16 and 20 by 4, we will get minus 4 upon 5. And 20 upon minus 25 is equal to 4 upon 5. Here again, we have to divide it by 5. So 4 upon minus 5. But we can write 4 upon minus 5 is equal to minus 4 upon 5. That is converting into lowest term. Therefore, minus 4 upon 5 is equal to minus 4 upon 5. Therefore, minus 16 upon 20 is equal to 20 upon minus 25. Both the rational numbers are same. Third one, minus 2 upon minus 3 and 2 upon 3. See the solution. Minus 2 upon minus 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. Just cancel the minus minus sign and 2 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. That is converting into the lowest term. Therefore, 2 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. Therefore, minus 2 upon minus 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. It's clear, everyone? Very good. Fourth one, minus 3 upon 5 and minus 12 upon 20. Therefore, minus 3 upon 5 is equal to minus 3 upon 5 and minus 12 upon 20 is equal to minus 3 upon 5. Divided numerator and denominator by 4, we will get minus 3 upon 5. Therefore, minus 3 upon 5 is equal to minus 3 upon 5. Therefore, minus 3 upon 5 is equal to minus 12 upon 20. Correct? Now, seventh one. Minus 5 upon minus 9 and 5 upon minus 9. Answer is minus 5 upon minus 9 is equal to 5 upon 9 because cancel the minus minus sign. 5 upon 9 is remaining and 5 upon minus 9 is equal to 5 upon minus 9. Since 5 upon 9 is not equal to 5 upon minus 9, therefore minus 5 upon minus 9 is not equal to 5 upon 9. It's clear, everyone? Very good. Sum number 7. Rewrite the following rational numbers in the simplest form. First one, -8/6. Student, please pay attention. The HCF of 8 and 6 is 2. So divide the numerator and denominator by 2. That is, -8/2/6/2 is equal to -4/3. Third one, -44/72. Here HCF is 4. So divide numerator and denominators by 4 is equal to -44/4/72/4 is equal to -11/-18. It's clear, everyone? Now try to solve the second one by yourself. Now sum number 8. Fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of greater than, less than and equal to. First one, -5/7 and 2/3. We have to decide which one is the greater and which one is the smaller. Here, since the positive number is greater than the negative number, therefore, -5/7 < 2/3. Second one, -4/5 and -5/7. So, LCM of 5 and 7 is 35. So, the multiply 5, -4/5 by 7, it is -4 × 7/5 × 7 and -5 × 5/7 × 5. It gives you -28/35 and -25/35. Therefore, -28/35 < -25/35. It's clear? Very good. Now, third one, -7/8 and -14/-16 gives you -7 × 2/8 × 2 and -14 × -1/-16 × -1 gives you -14/16 and -14/16. Here both are equal. Therefore, -14/16 is equal to -14/16. It's clear. Now seventh one, 0 and -7/6 gives you 0 > -7/6, since 0 is greater than every negative number. Hence here 0 is greater. Now try to solve the 4th, 5th and 6th by yourself. Thank you. Sum number 9. Which is greater in each of the following? First one, 2/3 and 5/2. We have to find out which number is greater, 2/3 or 5/2. So see the solution. Multiply numerator and denominator of the first rational number by 2, that is 2 × 2/3 × 2, and multiply 5/2 by 3, that is 5 × 3/2 × 3 gives 4/6 and 15/6. Now we know that the 15 is greater than 4, therefore 4/6 < 15/6 means 2/3 < 5/2. It's clear. Now see the second, -5/6 and -4/3. Here the LCM is 6, that is -5 × 1/6 × 1 and -4 × 2/3 × 2 gives you -5/6 and -8/6. It means -5/6 > -8/6 means -5/6 > -4/3. It's clear. Now see the fifth one, -3 × 2/7 and -3 × 4/5. First of all, simplify this. That is -23/7 and -19/5. Now LCM is 35. That is -23 × 5/7 × 5 and -19 × 7/5 × 7 will give you -115/35 and -133/35. Now we know that -115 is greater than -133. Therefore, -115/35 > -133/35 means -3 × 2/7 > -3 × 4/5. It's clear, everyone? Now try to solve the third and fourth by yourself. Last sum, that is sum number 10. Write the following rational numbers in ascending orders. Student, here 3 rational number is given. We have to arrange in ascending order. But for that, we have to determine which one is the smaller and which one is the bigger number. So, see the solution here. All 3 rational numbers are negative with the same denominators. Correct? That means minus 3 upon 5 is less than minus 2 upon 5 less than minus 1 upon 5. It's very simple. Now the second one. 1 upon 3 minus 2 upon 9 and minus 4 upon 3. Here LCM is 9. So multiply by 3. The first first number, that is 1 into 3 upon 3 into 3, comma, minus 2 upon 9, comma, minus 4 into 3 upon 3 into 3, that is 3 upon 9, comma, minus 2 upon 9, comma, minus 12 upon 9. We know that minus 12 upon 9 is very small, that is minus 12 upon 9 less than minus 2 upon 9 less than 3 upon 9. It means minus 4 upon 3 less than minus 2 upon 9 less than 1 upon 3. Third one, minus 3 upon 7, minus 3 upon 2 and minus 3 upon 4. Here, all 3 rational numbers are negative with same numerators. Therefore, minus 3 upon 2 less than minus 3 upon 4 less than minus 3 upon 7. It's clear, everyone? Very good. Students, please like and share this video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.